The USDA March 31st Prospective Plantings Report is the first major release of the year for U.S. corn, soybeans, wheat, and other crops. This report represents a record of national planting intentions for the upcoming crop year prior to planting. If you're a user or producer of corn or soybeans, the March 31st USDA report often causes the futures market to react amid a large number of statistical variables that flow from the National Agricultural Statistical Service, called NAS. The March seedings intentions data has produced statistical surprises, and this spring is especially interesting as U.S. farmers are planting in times of high prices and high costs. The price of fertilizer, chemical, and equipment rests at record or near record levels. Will these high costs sway farmers to plant more soybeans, or will the high margins push them to plant more corn? U.S. farmers are looking at their second best pre-planting margin on record at $300 an acre. This compares to about half of that for soybeans. The margin should be enough to push farmers to seed more corn, but because of the high cost of corn production, some producers may opt to seed more soybeans. Herein lies the debate and a potential seeding surprise for the marketplace. The average trade estimate is that U.S. farmers intend to plant 92 million acres of corn and 88.9 million acres of soybeans. Compared to last year, the trade estimate would indicate that the U.S. 2022 corn seeding rate would be down 1.4 million acres, while up 2.2 million acres in soybeans. Based on trendline yields, each million acres of corn produces 181.5 million bushels of corn and 51.5 million bushels of soybeans. So any surprises in seeded acreage will have an oversized impact on price. Short-dated new crop options allow hedgers and end users the ability to navigate around this report and hedge the statistical adversity. If you're a producer worried about downside price risk, a December short-dated bear put spread could be used when option volatility rates are this elevated. A December corn short-dated 620-540 bear put spread costs about 38 cents, and that would provide 80 cents of downside price protection. In soybeans, a November 14 to $13 bear put spread would cost 55 cents and provide a dollar of downside price protection. Bull call short-dated spreads can be used if you're a buyer or end user.